How to recover hacked EA account. So if you want to recover your hacked EA account, then first open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with, and I'm here with Chrome browser. Simply go for the search bar and search for EA account login, or you can search for EA account, and then you can go for the first search, which will take you to the home page. And now you can go for the upper right and then click on that question mark or the help icon. And now you can go for EA help, which is here. And it will take you to the official help center or the support page. And once you open the help center or the support page, now you can simply choose any game or any product. So I'll be choosing the first one. And then you can scroll down, and here on the first you will have what to do if your EA account has been hacked. So you can simply click on that, and here you can scroll down till you find this option, which is get in touch with us. So you can simply click on that, and here if you have not logged into your account, then you can log in, or you can continue without logging into your account. So here on the left, bottom left, you will have chat with us option, right? Click on that. And once you click on that, here you need to enter your first name and your last name and your email address on these blanks. And once you enter your email address and your names, you need to simply select your console. So you can choose any one of these and then click on next, which is here on the bottom right. And once you click on next, your chat has been started. So you can simply enter your subject, required subject, and then you can add an attachment, and then you can click on send. So that's how you chat, or that's how you get some help with your EA account. And here under the required subject, you need to write that my account has been hacked, I need to get some help, and then add some screenshots or some attachments or some screen recordings of your account that has been hacked. And you can click on send, and once you click on send, you will get some help. So that's how you recover your hacked account of EA. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.